Create moody, atmospheric videos with the modular slideshow templates in O-Motion Noir Gallery. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under O-Motion Noir Gallery. There are 16 scenes with different configurations. Scrub over the thumbnail to get a preview of the template. I've got 9 clips of New York City for my sequence. I'll go through and pick out presets based on the amount of clips I have and how they animate in and out. When I find one I like, I'll hit the E key to append it to the end of my timeline. Now that I've got my sequence laid out, I'll drop footage on top, make my edits for length, and create compound clips, naming them logically to stay organized. Then I'll load up all of my clips in each template. Let's go through the parameters. At the top, we can customize the color, intensity, and opacity of the light leaks effect. The footage in the drop zone is blurred and used in the background. I can adjust the tint color of that background. Next, I can adjust the intensity and oscillation of the lighting effects. I'll add my title text and adjust its attributes. That's as easy as it gets. I'll slightly adjust the length on the timeline. If you need to make drastic changes to this or any other animated title effects, I recommend creating a compound clip and trimming the end so you don't affect the animation speed. My next template has similar parameters. There is an Animate Over Background checkbox I can turn on and composite under the title another clip. This turns the background clip into a cool parallax animation at the beginning. I'll quickly finish out this timeline, creating a unified look with my colors and fonts. I just created a very cool, moody timeline in minutes that would have taken me hours to create by hand. O-Motion Noir Gallery will come in handy on all sorts of different projects. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.